Alright you guys, all you need to know how to catch Spanish mackerel in any pier. Skinny long shank hook, 20 pound leader in our case. Light greenback, hook it on the nose, send it out there and catch Spanish no time. Let's go. You guys have a nice greenie, little small, but we'll do. Hook him on the nose. Current is kind of moving left, so we're gonna throw this guy all the way on the right. Let's go. If they're there, they should bite in no time. Come on. Let's see if we're gonna find a bigger one. There you go. There you go. Keep on. Keep waiting. Keep on waiting. That's how you catch a Spanish mackerel under 30 seconds.